On screen, he's always hopping into black cabs, but Sherlock star Benedict Cumberbatch has taken to two wheels for charity. Cumberbatch limbered up before joining 3,000 cyclists saddling up in central London to take part in the event. The Palace to Palace bike ride takes in 45 miles of London's sights and sounds, starting on the Mall and ending at Windsor Castle. The Prince's Trust ambassador, who stars in hit BBC drama Sherlock, has raised more than £20,000 for this year's event.
I shall see you at the finish line. Take care of yourselves. Remember, it's not a race.